For nearly a decade, Dr. Anthony Bell has studied a microscopic protein. And now his research team at the University of Southern Mississippi is looking at how the protein behaves outside the cell to contribute to autoimmune disorders.
When it's out there, it binds to immune receptors and it triggers unintended white blood cell recruitment, and then that starts a vicious cycle of white blood cells attacking normal or self cells.
Dr. Bell and a team of researchers have designed a series of nucleic acids that bind to the protein, all with the goal of treating disorders like lupus and rheumatoid arthritis.
No one is really looking at that cellular interaction with nucleic acids, so that's where we are.
4 weeks ago, first-year grad student Dexter Dean was introduced to the research project. And in very little time, he is now contributing to the testing phase.
There's huge potential with this project, and you know, it would be amazing to look back one day and say, in 4 short weeks, I was able to get some significant work done that this project was built upon.
The research group is testing the stability of the molecules with the long-term goal of creating medicines that are effective treatments.
We're already trying to look ahead to see how we can improve these things for long-term therapeutics.
From the University of Southern Mississippi, I'm Layla Essary.